Okay, from this river mouth, this is the mouth of Little Whanganui River outside Harihari. I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but you can see right down the coast of the South Island, the west coast of the South Island. Today, it's a fairly clear day, but in the distance you'll see clouds. What are they called? They're sort of like smoke clouds that come up. You can see them on this horizon as well, like bubbly clouds that rise up from the actual horizon. They're clouds that are sitting over the North Island. Because on a clear day, and I recorded this the other day, but when I went to transfer it, it was on my GoPro, and went to transfer it onto hard drive, the file corrupted. But today I can see the entire west coast of the South Island, right down to the Hefe, Tasman, past Punakaiki and that sort of high ridge area, down at the end of the South Island. On a clear day, perfectly clear day, you'll see about three or 400 kilometer gap. And then you'll see the entire coast of the North Island, west coast of the North Island, on a clear day from this river mouth. And that's why they rope, you know, they don't build roads out to places like this, because when you get those views, it sort of wakes you up. That's 1,800 kilometers, might even be 2,000 kilometers, I'd have to look it up. Might be 1,500 kilometers, 2,200 kilometers of coastline that you can see from this vantage point here. Now every 100 kilometers there should be 700 kilometers of curvature. So you're talking, we're talking 1500 kilometers there should be, and it's exponential, so there should be you know, like a couple of kilometers, 3 or 4 or 5 kilometers worth of curvature over that distance, and you wouldn't be able to see anything. But you can see the entire west coast of the North Island, Piha, you know, that sort of area, Piha, right down the west coast of the North Island, because it curves around, doesn't it? In fact, the map is slightly out as well. People will tell you that the sun is supposed to be sitting in the west, north. It is slightly out anyway, skewed. Anyway, you can get a very good flat earth proof from out here at the mouth of the Whanganui River. If you ever feel like it one day, Little Whanganui River, we can do this from anywhere around the country. Flat earth, South Island, West Coast.